Did you know that omega-3s prevent diabetic retinopathy? And by the way, did you know it's not just diabetic? By the time somebody gets a diagnosis of diabetes, a third already have diabetic eye disease. Here's an article that talks about it. It came from the PREDIMED study. It's a study that was done in a popular study that was done in Italy on prevention. What they did was a longitudinal study looking at retinopathy, and retinopathy to the extent that it was needed to have treatment. So this is not just mild vision loss. This is the ophthalmologist had to go in and do some treatment on the eye. In late 2015, as part of the PrediMed study, they conceived a prospective study within the randomized clinical Prevenzione Diet Mediterranean. In other words, the PrediMed study. There were 3,614 individuals aged 55 to 80. These were individuals that already had type 2 diabetes. Full data were available, 48% of them. Here's the thing. What kind of therapy were they requiring? Anti-angiogenic therapy, in other words, going in and shooting the back of the eyeball to stop bleeding, to stop growth of blood vessels into the retina. Again, this is instrumentation to the eye. What they found was a 48% reduced risk of incident sight-threatening diabetic retinopathy. Get that again. It cut the risk in half with omega-3s. And what were they taking? 500 milligrams of dietary omega-3 polyunsaturated fatty acids, 2 weekly servings of an oily fish. Part of the question is, I usually get this question, do I supplement? Actually, I do supplement, and I eat oily fish more than twice a week, so I get a ton of omega-3s. And by the way, just another reminder, are you thinking that, well, you know, that was in diabetics, I don't need to worry about it? Number one, by the time people get a diagnosis of type 2 diabetes, a third already have damage to the eye. And guess what? Number two, what portion of people that have insulin resistance do you think actually know it? 10%? Probably not even that many. So be afraid. Be very afraid. Get checked. Make sure that you don't have insulin resistance. Thank you very much for your interest. So I'm very excited to announce we now have a membership page. Now, what is that? That's the one place where you can go and access all of our digital products. It starts off with a few free things, like a lot of infographics, which help you understand the basics of insulin resistance, cardiovascular inflammation, and other key concepts on how to prevent heart attack and stroke. The next free item is the intro and first chapter of the book that we're writing on plaque. The standards of medicine just aren't doing very well right now in terms of the number one killer and disabler, plaque. We don't do a good job of measuring it. We don't do a good job of monitoring it. And there are better ways. So that's what this book is all about. Again, go in and get a look at the intro and the first chapter. And if you've purchased the cardiovascular inflammation and IR courses, thank you so much for doing that. You purchased those at a time before we had them totally cleaned up, and we've cleaned them up now. And they're available for you right there on the membership page. Hit the link below, register, and go in and take a look. Look forward to seeing you there. Thank you.